Hi, this is Stephen, and today we're going to look at when you should use rising intonation in information questions instead of the customary rising falling intonation. We do this either when we didn't hear the answer the first time or when we forgot the answer. Let's start with a conversation. Listen to this conversation. I went back east for vacation. Where exactly did you go? I went to New York and Boston. Here, the question, where exactly did you go? Uses rising, falling intonation because the speaker is just asking for more information. Now let's listen to another conversation. I went back east for vacation. Where did you go? I said I went back east. Here, the second speaker says, where did you go? Using rising intonation to show that the speaker didn't hear the answer the first time. Here's another example. I bought a new car. What did you buy? Pay attention. I said I bought a new car. The speaker says, what did you buy? Because the speaker wasn't paying attention and is asking the question for a second time. Knowing when to use rising intonation in information questions is an important step in learning how to pronounce it right.